Golf to Go is brought to you by the Hagen Oaks Golf Super Shop. Here's Frank LaRosa.
We spoke with Brian Green from Titleist earlier, and he showed us a lot of golf shoes that are spikeless now, but I'd say the majority still have spikes, and if you got spikes, you got to change them, right, Mike?
One thing folks do forget about is looking at the bottom of their golf shoe and changing their spikes, keeping them nice and new and sharp and clean. The Stinger from Champ is one of our most popular spikes. Also, Soft Spikes is our other distributor of golf spikes. They do a Pulsar, the Black Widow, that we've all heard of. Once you figure out your insert on the bottom, you can pick out a different pattern on the top, depending on the look you like. They're going to grip better for you. They're going to you'll not torque in your as you make that nice full swing. Always remember to look at the bottom of your shoes once in a while. These things do wear out, and you can again improve your golf game with some clean new spikes.
Yeah, and the design of the spikes now is just really incredible. One of the things that I'm really happy about is the fact that the patterns of these now are set up so that you don't tear your hands up anymore getting them out. We have great tools now. The spikes are designed so that they come out a lot easier. And if you're thinking about changing your spikes the way it was years ago with the metal spikes, this is totally different now. Well worth the effort. It's going to make your game a lot better because, like Mike says, it's going to give you some support on the ground, something to torque against, and something to make a full golf swing.
Yeah, don't wait too long or you will not be able to get them out.
You know, besides changing spikes, talk to me about grips, because I don't think people do that enough either.
Yeah, grips, it kind of ties in with again, something you don't think about, but having a good, clean, tacky grip, you're going to get a better feel for it. You won't have to grip it as hard. Yeah. You know, our professionals want you to have that nice, light grip. A lot of times you can tell when you got a terrible grip is you got the nice glove and your glove is dirty. So you can wash them. You know, there's care, simple wash in water to clean your grips. But also just check and make sure that you don't really need to replace
them. Yeah, I think mostly when I notice it is when I'm picking up someone's club around a green, you know, after we put it out. And that's a good way to find out what your grips feel like as opposed to someone else's. Because if yours are slipping out of your hands and theirs are tacky, you know it's time to change your grips. Change your grips. Change your spikes, they have it all. Hagen Oaks Golf Super Shop.
Head to toe.